69 Dodge Dart,
41,000 miles, stored away in a garage since 1988. I'm going to give you a quick sights and sounds of what this beauty looks like. Let's open the trunk. Ah, there's a sound. There's a trunk, tire, jack, sticker. Of course, they never put it in the middle. They didn't care. The old herringbone mat. Well, I see a little water in here. There's the part number for this mat. Original tires, well, original rims. These are Craftsman tires, so they must have been changed at one point. There's the jack. There's the jack handle. Let's go in here. I don't want to rip the mat. It's a spare tire, little cardboard for it. Let's check out the back seat. Yeah, there's a nice sound. Open this door. Yeah, remember that noise? How about this? Rear seats, mint condition, 41,000 miles. Look at the seat belts, mint condition, still in the wrapper. Some still have the rubber band in there. Some of them, of course, the rubber band is hard as a rock. Nice, right? I wanted to show you this, where the seat belts would snap onto, the little clips. There's one here. And there's a double set over there on this side. Look at that, huh? Rare. I don't think these are factory mats. Got the old King Lion on there, I remember from years ago. These must be aftermarket. No carpets back then. The old taxi cab rubber mats. Floor mats. The back seat, nice and clean. A little mark over there on the door. Other than that, headliner. Nice, mint condition. The door, it's cranked out, open it. How's that? Sounds nice. Let's go to the front. In the front, everything looks the same. Seat belts, same, mint condition. Folded up nice and neat. You don't see that anymore. Right, a couple of little, maybe a little stain there, maybe from storage. Same thing with the mat here. Okay, the old floor. Driver's side, a little water in here. See that? Nice, I didn't think they had a pad on this side. I always thought it was on the driver's side. I want to show you underneath. Look how nice and clean this is. Look at that. A little dusty now, if you can see. Look at that. It's absolutely spotless in here. Everything underneath. Defrost the hoses. Everything spotless. We'll go through the dash when I go through the other side. Let's go around. Oh, how about a fly window? Uh-oh, has it been opened? Of course, it hasn't ran, so I pulled the plugs out. Soaked it with some WD-40. I was able to crank it by hand. Still working on it. It's the front grills. That light is out. It's not the bulb. I already checked that out. Something electrical. The four ways are on. A couple little dents here and there. 1988. Look at that mirror. Nice. Let's open this door. All right. This is the same. Let's look underneath. Look at that. Nice. Left the four ways on. That's what's flashing right now. Same thing with the floor mat. Let's lift this up. There's the other mat. Water seeping in. Same thing with the seat. How about the steering wheel? Let's sit in. Dash. You guys see me trying to figure out how to shut off the four ways. I must have had it on when I towed the car here. There's the lights. Of course they work. This is the four way flasher. I didn't know that. That's me trying to twist it. 41,000 miles. Let's put the key in. Old school. It won't start. I don't want to crank it yet. I haven't gotten it. I just loosened up the motor. The fan. Let's see what this sounds like. Oh, yeah. Who remembers those? That's probably why we had to keep the radio up a little louder. How about the radio? AM radio. There should be AM stations still left.
Equal pay? Minimum wage?
Single speaker. That's the sound.
What?
Amazing, right? Glove box. What's in the glove box? Not much in there. I see the factory manuals in there. Empty. Plain Jane. Nice. Slamming noise. Who remembers that? Put this in gear. Let's see. Oh, who remembers that sound? Nice. Uh-oh, I just stepped on the brake pedal. Didn't want to step on it. What? That's it. Turn signals. Wait. Right? Yeah, how about that sound? The old days. God bless them. Left side. See? Left side works. Something with the four-way flasher. Still got a quarter tank of gas there. It's probably mudded up like you won't believe. All right. That's it, over and out. Let's go out with the radio. Nice, solid state. AM, that's all they had back there. Over and out. 69 Dodge Dart, sights and sounds.